kindly like, share and subscribe the channel and don't forget to press the bell icon.
Application to be accepted even if photograph uploaded without name. NEET uses 2019 news. As per the latest observation by National Testing Agency NTA, many candidates have uploaded the photograph without name and date. NTA closed the correction video for the National Eligibility Cum Entrance Test NEET UG 2019 on January 31, 2019. In its recent notification, NTA stated if a candidate has forgotten to maintain his and her name and date in the uploaded photograph, his or her application form will be not rejected. As per the official notification, the photograph uploaded by the candidate without the name and the date with the white background are acceptable. The application form will not be rejected in this case. Today we will tell you about the pattern of NEET 2019. There are three parts: physics, chemistry and biology. In biology, they have two parts: botany and zoology. In physics, total number of questions is 45. And the mark will contain 80 marks. In chemistry, total number of questions is 45 and marks is 180. In biology, they have 90 number of questions of 360 marks. The total number of questions is 180 and the total marks is 720. There are 180 objective type question, 4 options with the single correct answer from physics, chemistry, biology, botany or zoology to be answered on the specially designed machine gradable sheet using ballpoint pen providing at examination center only. The time of the paper is 2 p.m. to 5 p.m. There are two important days for NEET UG aspirant. Admit card will be released on April 15 and the exam date is 5 May.
Kindly like, share and subscribe the channel and don't forget to press the bell icon.